Sami Zayn and Adam Rose first cross paths back at the first NXT TakeOver in May of this year. Adam Rose got to dance with Sami Zayn a little bit ever since. They've worked very well together.
I was really surprised to see Sami Zayn dance off with the Rosebuds. Dancer, though.
Well, you better forget about the Rosebuds and dancing and focus on the task at hand.
Seen Carl, whoa, diving through.
Yeah, why are you being such a party
pooper? Watch out.
Seen Carl, whoa, catching Sami Zayn and down off the apron. Kalisto ducks under. Whoa.
What the
world? Catching Sami Zayn. Kalisto into the cover on Zayn. Zayn kicked out at two.
That just happened?
Look at Zayn's face. Zayn looks stunned.
If that doesn't get the Ascension's attention, I don't know what would.
I told you.
There's the tag scene. Cora back into the match. Great teamwork now.
Look out.
Oh man.
A human bomb.
Seen Cora into the cover, hooked to the leg. Sami Zayn still in this match.
Speaking of Lucha, here we go.
Lucha's Sin Cara spilling Sami Zayn onto the steel.
Oh, wow.
Clothesline.
Run into a brick wall.
The party animal's been unleashed. Adam Rose, catches one on the side of the head.
Man.
Kalisto calls this Salida del Sol. The legal man, Sin Cara, Adam Rose legal, top rope senton. Sin Cara, the cover on Adam Rose. Adam Rose and Sami Zayn have been eliminated.
Here's your winners, Sin Cara and Kalisto.
That's how you make a statement. That's how you tell the world you are ready to make it to the top.